the imagination of whatever. Man, this bugs. A lot of cars today. A lot of cars. So, we're talking about the hardest thing you'll ever do, and that is be a step parent. Now, you probably have heard, hey, being a parent is the hardest thing you'll ever do. Only thing harder, just one notch above, is being a step parent. Now, obviously there are a lot of factors in what makes this so difficult. One of the hardest things for me was understanding my time. I had to understand that I had to carve out time for this little girl. And sometimes it wasn't even that this time would be used, however, I had to be available. I had to be available for that board game or the tea party or the imagination of whatever could happen, a walk or whatever it could be, I had to be available. Now, one of the hardest things for me was when I did make myself available, I had to understand that, hey, maybe she wasn't going to use this time. And I have to be okay with that. If you've seen other videos, you know that I had to let my daughter come to me. And this was one of those main factors where I'm available, let's hang out, let's do something, but I have to let her come to me in that. And if she doesn't, she doesn't, but I have to remain available. Now, that's just two of the things that make being a step parent the hardest thing you'll ever do. That availability, just making sure you're there, and then being patient and letting them come to you. And then there's also the other factors of not knowing what to say or what to do, or what's discipline look like, or what's money going to look like, or do we have decisions, or do we have opinions as step parents. Those are all just the factors that can just make it harder and harder and harder. Now, you obviously have to work through these with your significant other, and trust me, it's hard. I had a hard time with my wife, and we had to figure it out. But we figured it out. See, and it's never easy. Please don't think that it is. It's not easy to talk about it, and sometimes there is just an awkwardness to it. There's an awkwardness to asking, how do we want to discipline our child? And it can go in different directions. But you gotta have those conversations. And when you do, you'll notice that things get a little bit easier. Now, once you get over this not knowing phase, then there is a second guessing phase. Second guessing if you're doing this right. You second guess everything. Was I too loud? Was I not loud enough? Was my voice okay? Was my tone okay? Was my tone not great? There are just so many things, so many factors that you'll second guess. And sometimes this happens all at once. Sometimes you have the not knowing and the second guessing, and it's all coming in at once. And it can be a lot. But all of those factors and more are all what make being a step parent just the hardest thing you'll ever do. Now, a lot of people, friends, family, whatever, will tell me, well, they're under your roof, they should listen to you, you're the parent. Come on, bro. We all know how often that works. But let me end with this. Being a step parent is by far the hardest thing I'll ever do. No question about that. There are times when I think I'm doing it great, there are times when I think I'm not doing it well, and then there are other times where I just get these curveballs that come out of nowhere. Nowhere. And I didn't anticipate them at all. And you've heard me preach this before. Being a step parent, I've seen the best growth I've ever had. I have better patience, I have better love, I have better respect, I have better understanding. I just am better all around. And in being better all around, it has led to growth that I didn't even know I had. Now, I say that to say, again, something I've preached on this channel more than once. This isn't for everybody. Not everyone should try this. This isn't one of those things that everyone should try and do. No, this is a lot of hard work. You have to put in the time, you have to put in the effort. And when you do put in that time and effort, it may just even go unrecognized, and you have to be okay with that. Now, I will say that if being a step parent is something that you're going towards, just know it's going to be the hardest journey of your life. But it can also be the most rewarding journey of your life. It will be the hardest thing you'll ever do. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll talk to you guys in the next one.